Story 2. Fruit or Vegetables? Mac likes vegetables. He does not like fruit. At lunch, Mac eats peas, beans, and carrots. Kim is the opposite. She likes fruit, but not vegetables. At lunch, their friend Rachel says, "There are places where people don't have food to eat, and they go hungry." Then she says, "If you think about that, you see all food is good."